wonderful. I do have a few treats for the your scout members. I hope we counted out the right number. So when they for the scout team. Can I give them to them?
Sure. Here they all are. The, push the your host scout, Americans, push your host scout forward.
Thank you.
So we got all the youth. How about the adults? There's the
adults.
And here's an adult. And then we have the scoutmaster right here.
Thanks.
You're very welcome.
So he has, I don't know, he has a speech.
Okay.
We'd like to tell you, so you tell him.
Okay, I'll stay right here.
Oh, at least so that you can move.
Okay, ready to go?
Thanks.
それでは、派遣隊を代表しまして、私小山荒木と申しますが、ご挨拶させていただきます。ボルチモア市長並びにご臨席の皆様こんにちは。
Hello, Mayor of Baltimore and the people who attended this race today.
私は第22回ボルチモア川崎スカウト交流派遣隊隊長の小山荒木と申します。
My name is Araki Koyama, Scout Master of the 22nd Baltimore Kawasaki Scout Exchange Delegation.
本日私は川崎市の安倍市長よりボルチモア市長に大切な親書を預かってまいりました。
Today I brought a letter from Mr. Abe, Mayor Abe of Kawasaki City.
市長に直接お渡しできることを大変光栄に思っております。ボルチモア市と川崎市は1979年6月に姉妹都市提携を結び、今年で34年目となります。
City of Baltimore and Kawasaki City become a sister cities inJune 1979, and this is 34 years.
その間、スカウト交流も22回を数え、たくさんの若者が両国の見識と相互理解を深め、将来の夢と目標を培って巣立っていくことができました。
During that time, about 22 times, we had a scout exchange program. So many young people from both countries.Visited and understand both country and the mutual understanding, and then they grow up as the with the future dream and the goal.
これもボルチモア市長のご理解とご協力の賜物と深く感謝申し上げます。
I deeply appreciate we accomplished this program by the understanding.
一昨年、日本は地震と津波による未曾有の災害に見舞われました。
2 years ago, Japan has suffered earthquake and tsunami disaster.
その時、帰国の軍関係者による友達作戦、そして民間の方々によるたくさんの支援をいただきました。
At that time,Your country military operated, it's called Operation Tomodachi, and also your country civilian support, a lot of support to us.
ここに深く感謝申し上げます。
I really appreciate from my heart.
我々がこの経験から学んだことは、絆の大切さです。
What we learned from those experiences is that, how important in a tie.
相手を理解し思いやる心、
The heart to understand others and the sympathy.
相互に助け合う心、
The heart to, help each other.
人に感謝し譲り合う心、
The heart to appreciate and generosity.
そして苦難に負けない心です。
The heart to be and overcome the hardship.
我々が目指すスカウト交流の真髄がここにあると思います。
I believe those things actually exist. What is the most purpose and the meaning of the scout exchange program?
この有意義な交流事業が今後末永く続くことを祈念しております。
I pray for this exchange program will keep continueAs long as possible.
最後になりましたが、来年のボルチモアスカウトの来選を川崎市長をはじめスタッフ一同心よりお待ち申し上げます。
We are so looking forward to having a guest from Baltimore to Kawasaki City next year. Not only from me and also City of Kawasaki, Mayor of Kawasaki and all the Boy Scout staff.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
新書お願いいたします。This is Mayor's message.
Is it Yogosho? Did I get it right? Thank you. How do I say you're welcome?
Arigato.
Arigato. And what's your welcome?
Yogosho.
Okay. Arigato.
And this is.民芸品っていうのは何でしょう。
ありがとう。
It's a traditional artifact.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Thank you. I remember when the establishment of the Sister Cities was made in 1979. It was commemorated, I don't believe in 79, I believe it was shortly after.With at the harbor, there is a marker at around the harbor. I think it's a lantern, and I think it might have been 1980 or 81 when they put that there. But I remember my father took me downtown. Mayor Schaefer at the time was dedicating the lantern, and I remember my father taking me down there to commemorate the sister city. So from the beginning.I was a witness to this blossoming relationship, and I'm very glad to be here now to witness the partnership, and I hope that you have a wonderful, wonderful trip. I had a chance to visit, I'm trying to remember I visited Japan a few years ago, and I had a wonderful time. It was a beautiful place, the cleanest place I've ever been.The only place I've been to where they were actually cleaning the roofs of buildings, so I knew that it was a clean place. So I truly enjoyed my time here, and I hope you enjoy your time in Baltimore. So thank you very much.